Welcome back to the Dodsons' first game of the day. I'm Brandon, this is my wife Ange. I lead 13 to 11. There's only 3 days left in the month. Can she catch up?
I hope so.
And make it a tie for the final game, eh? Tiebreaker at the end of the month would be cool. So I got 19, you've got 4. Alright, my wife, good game to you. I hope you kick some ass today. It would be awesome to see a tiebreaker month end final. Oh, wow. Well, balls hit the rail, but I mean, you can re-rack. You want to re-rack? No, you just want to leave it. First shot of the day. Try though.
Thanks.
That brown one inside. Oh, you piece of sh. That's an interesting shot. You could carry the 6 off the 15 into the side. Oh my god,
that was terrible.
I think it was beautiful. But I got a ball in hand. Now, can I do something with it? Like yesterday's performance, eh? That was terrible when I missed.
I did too. I missed a ball in hand yesterday.
Yeah, the hell was that? That was terrible. I was trying to go back with this one. I'll do the 9.
What the heck's this shit?
Oh, you put it on. Sounds like some MGK or something. Oh, that's that stupid catchy 6-9 guy.
The bullshit?
Some bullshit.
I'll do this.
What a waste of a free ball. I'm so mad. Beauts. Beauts, my goots. Smoking fat hoots. Tonight, there's no way you can catch up.
Mm-hmm.
technically be declared the winner, but we'd still play it out. She lives to see another day. 13-12 is today's score. Thanks for watching, and I hope you have an epic day.
Yay, bye.